crosshairs where the dock meets terrace. My time flies when embarrassing parents talk to the neighboring kids like careless. Songs being screamed in the faces of cherubs. Ooh, what an angel when viewed from the angle. A silverback cage and the branch that he dangled. Snap! Never recalled and we called right back. Holler and attack when he falls like that. And the time it would take to react to the trank gun, same as a fable and flash. Sad. Just trying to act like a parent when this kid's parents are labeled as careless. Fear is a primate song in the sound, but your sympathy drowns when your two tongues proud. No time to go get forklifts. Can't really judge till the ape got your kids still. Do we really need more kids anyway? Darwin is tossed out the window to let me play. Monkeys see what they do when mom's on a cell phone yapping with crews. Soon it's a topic debate on the news and the shots for the ape who was lost and confused. Old squash like a grape or escape with the bruise. Now it's back to the old game of who wins?
Darwin's not here to protect us. Darwin's eyes seem to reflect ours. Darwin's not here to protect us. Darwin's eyes seem to reflect ours.
Gonna act like we would react in a perfect manner if the same thing happened to us at our own. As if those tactics controlled composure, but our last wit, bubblehead toddler, instinct to wander, a scene full of cell phone cameras, father stunned with a strange species at a look. Look out, he's got a gun. It's a book. Time don't wait for no man or ape, and you can't really tell if you got what it takes till the time comes. Fate can't catch us a break in the last breath held. Let's say for the sake of argument, arduous roads that we take were carved, and we had no choice but the rape for the brain to obtain what it thinks is the right move. Might cost more than an innocent life too. That's just it, it sucks. Sometimes we just can't obstruct. A cold hard indifference is enough to not place blame, just say that it sucks. No two people will see it the same. It's one hell of a way to be famous. Lesson learned, let's try to relay this. Animals just shouldn't be in cages.
Yeah, Peter.